shame you had to see me like this. I had a bit of a slip up, that's all. No matter. I know I can trust you. Gullible, yes, but a good soul. Make certain that Tanith gets this. Oh, it's nothing, it's just... makes me sick to see her all bent out of shape. Come on, Tanith, back on your high horse where you belong. You're able then? Then I can rest easy, my friend.
What is it? I have no need of that. I must continue devouring my beloved lord.